immediately, not immediately, but
then right, knock it off.
We were right there. We were like looking like straight in the way. And clearly she had her arm, like pretty much like her whole forearm
on the plate.
And she didn't, you know, when I asked her about it later, she said she didn't feel attacked.
That's why
clearly.
He never made a call.
Right. So what he called, then he told me that that wasn't the right call in that situation.
What? Then what's not? Once she goes in the dead match, there's no
he
call.
He said she was safe at a different point. He had a different way.
I see. If he had touched me, he was sliding across home.
Oh, good Lord.
Yeah, you can't be so. It's like it wasn't like it was close. I mean,
yeah.
I think he was watching this hand. It's the only thing I can think is that he was watching. He had a bad angle.
He was,
and
also,
he saw the right hand miss the bag.
He was also here.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, yeah, he should have been able to see it, but it's possible he just saw this hand miss.
Exactly. He may have not even like the shoulder may have obscured that.
Yeah.
Wow, that's a good shot.
We watched the video of it also. But
you think she's going to be really tall.
Mm-hmm.
You still got a couple more years.
Yeah. I mean, she's grown probably 6 inches in the last year.
Yeah.
Overall. But I think it was all just her legs getting longer. I mean, like I said, the point of her hip and the top of her hip is at the same level as mine.
Right.
And then her head is, you know, 6 inches shorter. So that's interesting.
That was a good one. Hi.
Hi.
So you will take something? I will. I'll take the value tomorrow.
How far in advance do you take it?
If I have to drive, I'll take it as soon as I get to the airport.
Okay. How fast is it?
I just went to the bathroom. I was like, what can you give me? And I'm like, oh, just take 5 minutes. Take one, take a second one. Take one the night before if it helps you sleep that night.
Yeah. I think it should not be breaking without it.
Correct. I'm pretty sure. I don't think it's a perpetual, so I don't think it'll kill you, but I think you'll get hit hard with the effects of both.
I'm just trying to figure out what the right combination, you know, is.
So for me, what is this? Does it just start like when you get there, or do you? Because like for me, like I will have trouble sleeping tonight, and I will be awake.
Okay. No, it might. I don't know. This is me.
I'm sure you just don't care about getting up early and stuff.
I didn't grow up flying.
Right.
My uncle was a pilot, so he would take us on these small ones.
That's probably got to make flying in a big plane real easy.
Yeah.
It's like a bus versus somebody driving in a sports car.
So I work with a guy who also flies. He says that recently, like, there's no airflow. And like, if he's stuck on the tarmac, he gets anxious. And he'll be like, I got to get off this plane. Because he feels like he can't breathe. But if it's, you know, if the air conditioning is on, it's fine. One of the guys that I was in college with was on a flight, which I would think after doing that, you know, Sully's,
yeah,
he was on that, and he's all like, oh, I still fly around.
Well, they've been through the worst thing ever.
Yeah, chances.
Right, he made it.
It was
the one in 10 million. Yeah, he made it over there.
Yeah. three, but okay.
We had to space them out right, so it wasn't on base when her name came up.
So
did
we just
lose
5 minutes of game time today? Sister was dying, and when I flew out of New Mexico, out of Albuquerque, it's just desert, so we get all kind of uplifts and stuff like that. And as we took off, we did one of those, like, and it just, like, once that happened, like, the whole rest of the flight, I'm just dead. Like, I'm on edge the entire flight. There's no like, recovering my nerves from that. I'm sure if you fly all the time, you gotta.
But most of the time, you're like, it's mostly like, is this guy a Navy pilot or an Air Force pilot? The Air Force pilots are easy. This Navy pilot.
Used to landing on an aircraft carrier like a tow.
You're like, dude, you don't have much runway left here. Let's go.
I think, and the biggest thing is it's just the feeling of not being in control. But. Like, you have to at some point just say, well, you know, I could have a heart attack walking to the door in the morning before work. I just have to sit back and deal with it. And the other thing is usually once I'm on the plane, it's the fear of, what if we're going to have these big drops and then I'm scared for free? So, deep down, I know I'm going to survive. But it's just the fear of the FDR, right? It's the only thing that fears for itself.
Are you flying with your family?
No, just before work.
Okay. The guy in Boston a couple of years ago. And I never met the guy.
I mean, there's people who get through their lives around here. Like, maybe wants to travel, but she wants to do stuff. So, like, I'm fine to not do that stuff. But, I can't.
something for a pedestrian, you know, across the street.
Okay.
And of course, it's high enough to stop.
Right.
And it may be pretty hard. Not too hard.
Right, but it's like anything there.
Yes. Yeah. If you think you're in control, can come on the freeway, you're not in control of somebody else doing their stuff.
It was already stopped, and I was like, why is it stopped? And it was just, the car just said media full. Media full. Oh, she's pitching to that. Interesting. That's a lot of choke. I should not have worn a black shirt.
All right, sorry,
lead us out. It's not even that hot yet. It's still
we got to think about that next summer.
You remember
that. Get some
we should get, we should spend just a little bit more. Same swing, just like that. Stay inside the ball. Good cut, kid. Good cut. Good ball, Zara. so it's a good thing it works. Step out of across the plate. Oh,
you're not
done! It's
seven! 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 Seven!
didn't look impressive, but it got the job done.
Yeah.
money is an hour? All right, I saw you leave. Where'd you go?
Okay.
So 48 came in off the bench. So do I need to put her in here? I put her in here.
Did she run?
She ran, but she came off the bench. She wasn't, I don't know if it was the first year in there or what.
She's put CR, calling for the pitcher. CR for the pitcher. So put CR number 48.
Single. If, you don't know where they're at?
No. They're on the other side of the
room. You sure? I think so.
face.
Julie did her job back, yeah, but no one backed her up.
All the way to the fence, all the way to the cone.
The cone. The second place. All fences are the same.
Here we go, bummies! No,
Thank you.
friends, let's go.
Can't play on that part because with the bunt and pulls up their base man, so it's like, you know, like, get back up.
Right here. store.
Go, Callie. Go, Bombas.
The sun's getting to her. Now what do I do? 19 for...
And we had seen it, like, on the sidewalk. And then, like,
Where'd Angel go?
She's
here.
Is he
a tricycle? Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
She was a pitcher.
I think she's college right now. Or high school, sorry.
Yeah, she's high school. Right.
Thank you. pound of suitcase full of money, and that dollar amount equaled your phone number, how much did you have? Is that what? I'm pretty sure I answered something like that. I'm pretty sure I answered something like that. See, it took, yeah, that's what I thought. It made me way too...
It's way too long. I'd be like...
Oh, she's up third?
Yeah,
he's like
a big
hoe,
but he likes
to be.
She might be mad.
Yeah. It's an illegal pitch, that's a ball. I think she's, oh yeah, good
ball. Yeah. Well, no, she's not.
I just gave you the rule. One ball!
Yes.
One ball!
Let's go, boys!